If you want your wig to look like this, all natural, keep watching. Hey, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, welcome. And today I'm about to do this bird's nest that is on my head. I got a wig and it's from the company Heartbeat. I'll put it right here and I'll put the link below if anybody else wants to get it. It's a 5x5 HD closure wig. So let's start by braiding this up and we're gonna go straight into the wig. So I'm gonna start by opening her up. So this is the wig. It came with an elastic band to put here, you know, pull, make the tension a little bit nicer. And then it also came with an actual elastic band to lay the hair down and a pack of wig caps. So starting off really good. So texture is nice. It is very thick. Okay. Hairline is pre-plucked, but I'm still gonna pluck some out of here. But hold on. But here it is. Anybody wondering? That's what it looks like. Comes with one inside. Almost like it could be more glueless. What? Don't tell me. Is this supposed to be a glueless? It's a go glueless wig. Okay, I just be ordering stuff. That's how you just be knowing. So let's blow dry and braid this down. Then we can get into bleaching, plucking, and installing a wig. Hair is blow dry. Now it's time to start braiding. This is the longest part. I have one braid left on this side and I got this whole side left. I am over it, y'all. I am so over it. But we're gonna get started this week. I'm gonna bleach you right after. So as soon as I'm done with this, I'll be back and I'll show you guys how I bleach the knots and get it looking good.
An eternity later.
So I have my bleach BW2 and my developer. I'm using the 30 volume developer today just so I don't have to leave it on so long. I just added about a quarter of the packet and about 3 to 4 capfuls of developer. You want it to look like toothpaste consistency, so I'm just mixing it up. And in a minute, you'll be able to see the consistency that I'm talking about. So right here, I'm just taking a fork and I'm gently laying it over the whole closure. You don't want to press it in, you just want it to gently lay over. As you can see, I covered the whole closure. Everything's covered, I'm making sure it is. And I'm going to leave this on for about 20-25 minutes. Then I'm going to wash off all of the bleach. This is just with some cool water. And then I'm going to take some purple shampoo and blue dye. And I'm going to mix that in and let that sit for like 5 to 10 minutes. Now I've sectioned the hair in half and I'm going to start plucking. I just randomly pluck. If you want a more in-detail way of how I pluck, I could do a video on that. Right here, I'm just trying to take out some of that hair and make it look a little bit more natural. Now that I'm all done plucking, I can start blow drying and I'll see you guys when I put it on and start styling. So right here, I'm just tinting the lace. I tinted the ball cap with the same spray as well. I will go over the lace and everything with makeup. But right now, this is just to make sure it's like almost at my skin tone. So right here, I'm just hot combing the hairs back, trying to lay this flat and make it look almost as natural as possible. I decided to do some wand curls. I haven't had these in a while. So here's just me wand curling the hair. Ever had a wig this thick in order for me to be able to do wand curls like this, or like this luscious for me to do wand curls like this? I haven't had wand curls
that you had
wand curls like this in a minute. So like, I'm gonna be feeling myself at the end of this. And glueless, I ain't gotta worry about nothing, baby. Now, not gonna lie to you, I might still spray this down just so that this part isn't sticking out, but we'll see at the end. I'm just feeling these wand curls right now. And anybody wonder what I'm doing? If you've never done wand curls before, I'm just wrapping it around, holding it there for like 5 seconds. And then I'm just letting it go, and voila, it's blending in. So let's see you guys once I'm done. This is like not my real hair, cause y'all, this process has taken me way too long than I have liked, but it's okay. I ain't got nothing else to do, I guess. Get into it. You would have not had thought this was glueless. Like, you would have not have thought this was glueless. Like, y'all, I am in love right now. Like, I haven't had a wig this thick, luscious, and it's glueless. You know I'm about to be sweating up a storm in the gym, and I ain't gotta worry about redoing it because of the glue. Y'all need to go get one. I'll put the link below where I got this one. And it seems like the hair is really good. Y'all, I didn't wash it. I did do a little treatment on it. I did the chi treatment on it. But other than that, I didn't really do too much. I blow dried it and curled it. So yeah, that was it for the video. If you guys enjoyed this and want to see more, please subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you guys in my next video.